Hello, I'm José Cunha. I'm a principal engineer at DNV and I've been working with Sesam for 11 years. The main function of the wind turbine floating substructure is to keep the turbine at the desired location. And it does this by providing the necessary buoyancy for the whole system to float, and also by having a system of mooring cables that prevent the system from floating away with the current. So the substructure must resist these loads and other loads like the hydrodynamics of the sea, like the self-weight of the whole system, and hopefully a lot of wind. That's what we hope to have in wind turbines. So we know this is a very dynamic system and it requires software which is robust and which gives the user a very good overview of everything that they are modeling. These structures can be modeled in Sesam by using a very powerful idea, which is concept modeling. Concept modeling allows the engineer to focus on the actual physical object that they're designing and not worry so much about dividing it in a way that makes sense numerically. So then the user can focus on what is really important, the engineering. And we know that these structural models for floating wind turbine substructures, they will be very large models, very intricate, so numerically they can be quite expensive to maneuver. So we have been focusing a lot on performance, and not only performance of the analysis itself, but performance in importing the model, in creating the finite element mesh, and modeling itself, so that the user can have the best possible experience. And we are pretty eager to roll these improvements into the market. Some are already rolling out right now, where in some operations we have seen 2 to 3 times performance improvement. Creating the model is just one part of getting the whole workflow. So we know that our users will have to run at the end of their design time domain simulations, which are quite computationally expensive and also time consuming. And we know that it is possible to have to run thousands or even tens of thousands of different scenarios. So it is essential to get software that is robust and gives a very good overview of the whole workflow and all the parameters that are being used. Sesam users will have the opportunity to select between graphical user interface, which very easily guides them into some of the most common workflows and gives them a good overview over their results, or a much more flexible Python code, which they can customize to their needs and then run the workflow however they see fit. Whichever they choose, they also have the option between running their computations locally or sending them to our cloud solution. Once those results come back, the software is capable of highlighting all the most relevant results so that the user can very quickly evaluate whether the design is fit for purpose or whether it needs some improvements. And if it does, the software will very quickly guide the user into where those improvements are needed. Thank you for watching.